This year, Gani Fawehinmi Memorial Lecture has provided a united front for Democrats and rights activists across the nation to unitedly call for unity between the government and the governed, for the enthronement of social justice and triumph of democracy, which Chief Gani Fawehinmi spent his lifetime defending. The 18th Chief Gani Fawehinmi Annual Lecture, organized by the Nigerian Bar Association Ikeja Branch, held on Saturday 15th of January 2022 at the Airport Hotel Ikeja, discussed the topic, The Imperatives of Good Governance and the Struggles of Chief Gani Fawehinmi, Senior Advocate of Nigeria, with Nigeria, with Professor Labo Pupola as the guest speaker. Other discussants include Honorable Justice Kasim Alugba, Aisha Yusufu, Senator Kpoyemi Bamidele, Professor I.O. Smith, Dr. Moise Banire, among others. The planning committee of the memorable event was chaired by a foremost rights activist and a leader of the Human Rights Monitoring Agenda, HUMA. Barrister Kunle Adegoke, a senior advocate of Nigeria, popularly known as K-Rad, Kunle Radika.
Sincerely thank the cause of this gathering, and that is the person of Chief Gani Fawehinmi, S.A.
Fawehinmi, Senior Advocate of Nigeria, Grand Commander of the Order of the Niger. I thank the organizers, NBA Keta Branch, for inviting me to chair this year's lecture. The late Chief Gani Fawehinmi, S.A.N., was a man we cannot honor enough. He has written his full names in the sands of time and has left a legacy of an adroit defender of human rights. For us at the Nigeria Bar Association, he remains a major source, major resource, even in death, of knowledge. With the evergreen analysis and reportage of contemporary cases in the Nigerian Weekly Law Report, which quite commendably has continued even after his passing.
This lecture of our beloved father, which was actually organized by the NBA branch in Kenya. This is a great honor to our family, and it is reminiscent of the great legacy my father left.
Attributes, principles, and struggles of late Chief Abdul Gani Oyeshola Fawehinmi, GCOMSAN. See, for a critic,
to know Nigeria for good this time around. And we are Gani Fawehinmi's talk. Everybody.
My message to Nigerians is that this is an occasion wherein we are remembering the contributions of Chief Gani Fawehinmi, Senior Advocate of Nigeria, to the development of law, development of humanity, development of Nigerians. His contributions to human rights that we are celebrating today are all events that can never be forgotten in the annal of Nigerian history. And to that extent, we are saying that Nigerians should take it as an opportunity to remind themselves of the need to work assiduously towards the development of Nigeria, to make sure that there is electoral justice, that there is triumph of democracy, to make sure that we bring good governance to Nigeria, which is what Chief Gani Fawehinmi, Senior Advocate of Nigeria, fought for throughout his life.
It is all we are pushing here, members of late Gani Fawehinmi, it's all about good governance, equity and justice. And as we have all joined, we should go back to our different territory to ensure this is a reality. Look at what happened in Lagos State, for example. We have a Lagos State governor, Sanwo-Olu, that responded in a jiffy to the cause of the people of the rich, of the elite in Magodo. Yet the people of Ijegun, Ijedudo have been calling him since last year. People are dying. He's not responding. It's showing that is injustice. It's showing that his government is a governor that is representing the rich. And we must come together as we are all here. We must come together to push out this bad element. We must ask for what belongs to us. So that is, I think that is what the human rights monitoring agenda is all about. And that is what we continue to live on, what Gani Fawehinmi died for. Thank you very much.